Brad Marchand is out for the power play, but only because he got a little medical work done while we were away to make sure he was able to get it back out there.
The right shoulder appeared to be giving Brad Marchand some discomfort. And obviously, when you're going to the wall like this, the puck's gone and the call is interference. The puck had gone up the wall. Hathaway finishes hit. Keep an eye on Marchand the rest of the way to see if that shoulder is indeed a problem.
You can see there, too, his nose still healing from the game 10 days ago when Nick Dowd took a stick. Four-minute high-sticking penalty in that game.
I don't know how they got that thing to ever stop bleeding. That thing was leaking.
Yeah, and he came out, scored a power play goal on the ensuing shot they had.
Alina and Wilson battling for the puck. And now swooping into support is Nick Jensen. And he sends it all the way down. And the Capitals killing the first 30 seconds off, Fable, to change things up.
One of the adjustments the Bruins have been able to make because Foligno's back in the lineup, he gets to go in front of the net, and they get Taylor Hall out a little bit higher up because Hall was in that net front with Foligno absent.
And Marchand's headed down the tunnel.